域展開無料空所。
Yeah, you better go ahead, hop on the piano and do your thing, feel me? Air's team? Sure, we can practice. I don't know how to play this piano, though. I suck at it. I don't really get how you operate it, honestly. I'll just be messing around when I use it. I'll try, though. That was terrible. That was absolutely terrible. That was terrible, honestly. That was terrible. I tried, though. We'll go for it. Fuck it. It is what it is. It was terrible, though. I'll honestly be honest with you. I honestly don't really get how to try to do both of them at the same time as piano. Oh, here goes nothing. hold on now. Who's seen that violin like that? I ain't gonna lie, that shit is fire right there. That little. I don't know now. Bro, the violin going crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Old girl, this shit, they go crazy, that violin. But nah, that was terrible though. It was terrible. I was like, I can do one part of the piano, like the right side, but like me trying to do both at the same time, where it's so easy for me to hit one or the other, is like, yeah. Maybe I could get better. I probably could get really better if I practiced it a lot, but nah, honestly, I'm not gonna do that. Honestly, guys, I'm not gonna do that. So, yeah.
Sorry about that. Definitely rusty.
No, you were great.
Thanks. Glad that you could help. Take care of the cats for me.
I certainly will. Rest assured, I'll keep them very well fed. So bring your appetites. All right, come along then.
Playing that piano again brought back a lot of memories. How Mom used to teach me while Dad was downstairs in the kitchen doing his best, which was pretty good. Hangouts with Emilio and the gang, which we kept inviting you to, but you never came.
Never? Really?
Really, but you seemed fine on your own.
That what it looked like? That I enjoyed being alone?
You didn't?
Of course not.
Huh. Guess we still don't know each other that well.
Well, never too late to make up for lost time.
Yeah, that's true. I'm glad we came.
Yeah. Glad we found Fluffy, too.
I think you mean Blanca. But yeah, I hope she and the kittens are happy here.
Cool. We all leveled up, guys. Yay. So,
not sure why that is myself.
Time to get up out of here.
Ones with different symptoms?
It's worth the patience. By checkups, treatments, it'll be okay.
Alright, it's time we got out of New Bam. No need for us to stay here any longer. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. And this. Alright, so let's deal with two things right now. Need a fast travel somewhere. I want to take care of that dragon, wherever it is over there. You take care of that, then we'll bounce back. My arena, where the greatest battle will be behold. What I got right now? Buried, the cat, and alright. I must have used an alchemy one.
Be warned, Cloud. You have entered the King Zoo's domain. This is a highly dangerous speed. Proceed with extreme caution.
Wait, this bird is real familiar. Yeah. immune to these tornadoes. I'm not worried about this thing, bro. A swan song? Okay. All right. You ain't taking me out there that easy. All right, Barry, you know what to do, bro. It's over. Yeah, I'm gonna cook it up. Mine won't fall. There we go.
Excellent work dethroning the King Zoo. Attempting to prey upon you proved his undoing. And without that winged terror flying around, skies are clear once more. Those robed folks must be breathing a collective sigh of relief.
Cool deal. Now I think about it, wasn't there not like another summoning here I needed to defeat? I think there was. I think. Need somebody to heal me though. Oh, Aerith, please, I need some healing. There we go. Alright, now that's taken care of. Let's not go that far out. No, not to the airstrip. A Chocobo Sage's request. Well, let's take care of this and then maybe I'll go check that out and see what it's about. It was a Prolo Relic. See what that's going on. Robe figures are shambling towards the unknown destination. I know what it is. You should, if you should you wish to get a group of nudge, reminder to push them forward to R2.
Or just trailing them?
You're a Chucky. That's the plan. At least till they get to wherever they're going.
Getting sleepy, are we?
Look how slow they walk. Who wouldn't?
Run on ahead and play scout.
But stay where we can see you.
Since we left the Vale, never should have dropped me an electro shtick.
Yeah, you're right, Red. Ever since you dropped that voice, brother, I ain't gonna lie, you kind of looking like the kid of the group. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. Can they speed it up, though? They are slow. Goddamn, slow. Yeah, speed this up, please. Why are we stopping here?
Wait.
Can these guys do anything?
Okay, let's go. This way.
Probably.
I'll bet they've seen some things.
Reduced to their instincts. Like animals.
Man. Screw Shinra.
Bruh.
I'm right.
Nah, I don't blame you. And trust me, Cloud, you do not want to end up like this, buddy. I hate to see you go down like this. I really would, but I ain't gonna lie to you, bruh. That's a bad way to go out. Can these hurry up, please? God damn, it took forever. They're slow. I have to do this, guys. They're so slow.
What's that?
A Shinra testing facility. They were looking into Mako extraction's effects on the region's water supply.
And
they found that there were none. Or so the official statement claimed.
Oh, no need to worry then.
If I may put your minds at ease, both Nibelheim's water tower and pipe network utilized filtration devices that were state-of-the-art for the time. Furthermore, there was no evidence that water quality was impacted by the reactor. The filters likely mitigated any deleterious effects.
Well, I grew up drinking that water.
That certainly explains a lot.
Sure those filters worked?
You tell me.
Alright, is this where we're supposed to be going? Speed it up, guys. Moving at the speed of molasses right now. Please.
Yeesh, what a mess.
What even are these things? What the? Okay. Okay. Let's go. Nah, don't run. You know what's coming. You know what's coming. You know what's coming, friend. There's no need to run from it.
Is that our proto-magic?
Harder one, looks like.
must have ingested the fragment by mistake. Little wonder I was unable to locate it. I suspect other creatures are in possession of the remainder.
So what now?
Oh. Your hooded friends may well lead us to other fragments.
Whoa there! Hey, you notice? Only some of them have number tags.
Based on what I've seen in Nibelheim, victims of Mako poisoning and subjects of Shinra experiments make up the majority of their number. The presence or lack of tattoos could be a clue.
No one should be marked like cattle. No one.
Ah, brother. Please. At the airstrip? Yeesh.
I think we got fans.
They're after the proto-relic, too.
I just want to still hear Nibelheim. As soon as I can find where they... Right there. It's not even that far, honestly. It's not far at all, actually. Alright, let's go, guys. We gotta... Yeah. Look at this. Alright, let's go. Yes, we have.
What do you think these ones are off to?
Yes,
proto relic.
Let's speed it up, though. Boys, it's taking forever. Speed it up, please. Like, can I keep pushing them? Nah, I can only push them like a little bit. These guys go slow, people. They're like really slow to come to walking. I was gonna follow. I tried to follow them the first time around with the first proto relic.
I gotta say, this is really bumming me out.
Oh.
What is?
These black robes. They all smell the same, more or less.
Is it the Mako, you think?
Maybe.
Maybe, but I doubt it. Their scent is, I don't know, heavier? To me, that person's scent is one of the most defining features. But all these guys smell almost identical.
Hey, what do I smell like?
I smell like you. Simple as that.
And me? What? What? Do I smell like rotten eggs or something?
I don't think you want the answer to that question. I just don't think she wants the answer to that question at all. The fact that bro didn't say nothing, I ain't gonna lie, he low-key trying to apply that damn near. You're not the best smelling person. Is it this door? Alright. I'm guessing it's here. So I'm assuming it's here. Which way are they going?
Huh? What do you think they're pointing at?
We gotta get inside some way.
There's a submarine dock beneath the harbor. Maybe that.
I bet you that's where we'll find the proto relic.
Oh, I see. Make us go and fish it out.
The simplest way inside would be by sea.
and Selena's got us covered.
Oh yeah. Selena, I need your help. If the only way is in by sea. Then I think I know just the place. Alright, got all that. What do you smell, Selena? Okay, let me get that. Wait, go a little bit. All right. Oh, over this way. I didn't even know this little location back here existed. It's real dark in here now. Alright. Let's see what else is over here. Alright. Just keep pushing. But hello. You think I ain't even know about your little techniques? So I just cook right then? I was cooking. Yeah, no, I was cooking, man. I was really cooking. Alright. Made it over here, but now what though? Oh. The submarine docks? Apparently so. Let's see, but how we open this door though? Oh. Okay. Wait, anybody's abilities haven't been using lately? Don't get too focused. Yeah. Hold on. Hold up. I can't even see, bro. Can I see first? Thank you. Can't see nothing. Yeah. put up quite the fight, given that much. Oh, that ain't gonna do nothing. I see that already. That ain't gonna do nothing. That is not gonna do nothing. Alright. There we go. I use a lot more ether than I thought it would, too. Now that we took care of that. Yes, Selena, I need your help. Anything up here? The submarine itself? Alright, before we do that though, there's something on the other side, I know it is. Is this the way I came in? Oh, no, that's the other side. All right, I see. All right. Oh.
Stop!
Man, I'm not worried about these things. Yeah, you don't get to walk right at it.
I'm through with you.
All right.
Let's finish this.
Bruh. Oh, I know I can do. Yeah. I need your help, please. Let's see.
All good. Going in. Now you're in for it. Here we go. Brace yourself.
Oh yeah, it's over for you. Hello. Bear, you know what to do, bro.
Connected on some really weird, deep level, right?
Seems so.
Seems so?
I don't have proof, just a hunch. But the more I see, the more I know I'm right.
Just one more reason why we gotta put a stop to that crazy bastard.
I didn't mean to startle you. I simply wanted to inform you that I have located more rogue individuals.
Copy. Send us the coordinates.
Of course. Right away.
All right. The real question is, though, I mean, where are they? So, of course, they're not far. All right, let's go check out that submarine. Something over here. I can go into the submarine, so I was wondering what's down here. Alright, let's see what's down here. Nothing too crazy, just a chest. If it was a weapon or something, I would have preferred that, but you know, I'll take it. I guess I suppose we should get out of here now. I need your help, Selena. Alright. How do I get out of here, though? Could fast travel out, but I think I need to learn the way out of here. But. If I fought the enemies over here, then the door must be somewhere close by. Yeah, it's supposed to be right here. Or not. I think I had to come out the same way I came in. The door too? Oh no, that's not locked. Okay. And that's the way we came in. Alright. That's it, the beach. Alright, yeah, we can easily get there. Yeah. Let's glide. Up, here we go. Where we start, nobody knows. Let's glide. Here we go. And we'll be glad nobody knows.
Wait, something's not right.
They're going crazy. Cloud. Yeah.
About damn time. Oh, you in trouble now. Don't look now, but it's about to get real. Come get the bug. Got a whole heap of legs to go get.
Ooh. Cause I need you to get up, bro.
Let's turn this around.
Alright, let's go. Yeah. Now we're talking.
Experiments be doing in a place like this? Unless... no.
Well now, this I did not expect. My precious specimens. And you, Chadley. Model number CDA-6, was it? Or 7, perhaps? One, two, three, four, five, six. Aha! Yes, lucky number 7. You and your brothers are just full of surprises, aren't you? Don't be shy now. Open up and let me see what makes you tick. There's a good boy.
What is it?
Friends are on the move again. You best follow closely behind. I would hate for any of them to run afoul of one of Hojo's experiments. Please, keep them from harm.
So continue on following them? I hear you, bro. I really do. But right now, it's not looking good for me. Alright. Not to mention, I'm putting in that work. Alright, I ain't want to keep using my heal, so. And plus, the Arrow's got way more MP, so. I see items, let me get them. Alright, where do our fellow friends run off to? Oh no, they're over there. Oh, y'all follow them up the slope. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. But can I get there before them now? Oh. Guys mean business.
This ends here.
All right.
Do it. Let it.
Need my head to it.
Yeah.
Was never in doubt.
What a rose that. Are they still going? Are they still down there?
before? Where'd they go?
I don't know.
Killed by fiends, maybe. Or forced to use with them.
Hojo's dead.
I've been up here, actually. Oh, okay. I remember this location. I remember it now. I came here, like, right when I first got the new helm. Yeah, I remember this place, though. Was it here? Oh, they way up there, bro. They dipping.
So you got any idea what's up here?
Old lighthouse, among other things. Never checked it out myself, though.
I wonder if there's a tomb.
Hoping not fighting Chadley next.
What?
In Mutai, you can't throw a ninja star without at least a couple, you know? Tea's always free. The food, on the other hand, that's how they get ya.
That's so. Well, I don't think we're gonna find one here. Or anywhere else nearby.
Ooh.
Don't need to be so disappointed. Just gonna help you speed up the pace a bit, bro. I'm guessing this is the location. Why not just hold them and then just turn it all the way? Alright. Sure. I don't think I've ever been in here myself. I think I have. But like, not in the traditional means, though. That I used when I first got Selena, I accidentally made my way up here. But where exactly is the location of which? No, it's not here. Oh, okay.
This one's wrong.
Speaking of which, nah, they don't really have any strong weaknesses, do they? Alright, I see. Seeing where it makes the dream work. Ah, great. I'm using the cure more often than I thought I would. Alright, no worry, I got some ether though. You know, ether that strong. Wait, which one is it? Oh, the valves that align with the arrows. That was easy. There's nothing in here, though.
Beastie, pull the clock.
Looks familiar, actually.
All right.
Ooh. Let's go. Oh, now you already using my phone. That's a good thing. Let's go. Well. If you're immune to all, okay, I see. That means you're immune to all, like, physical attacks, too? Varied. That's literally the only thing saving you right now. Bro, this thing is protecting itself from everything. Oh, rudder. Maybe I gotta do something strong enough to get through it. Oh, Barry, you know what to do, bro.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Oh, you can just do this.
Did they multiply?
Broden? Hey, snap out of it. Wait, the guy from Calm?
Is he Mako poisoned?
I don't know.
It calls to me. I must answer. The reunion. It's time.
Treatment in Nibelheim too?
You good?
Huh. I found another gathering of these individuals. Go the largest yet. It would appear that they're headed for the coastline. Do you think you could investigate for me?
Will do. It's time. Time we checked it out.